She had some Gatorade, she meditate, maybe sage my dick. She definitely take a break for a second. Cause I'm fucking tired, that took a lot out of me. You're an altitude, man. Is this high in the air? It's not as high as Denver, but Denver fucking sucks compared to here. There's like two people. Okay, you guys know my shirts. There's two people sitting down behind you. Yes, we see you with the blonde hair.
Hi.
You're on your fucking phone.
Hi.
We were doing welcome. There she stood up. Were we
nice to see you?
Were we boring? Mark, explain how we're much better than the Beatles, because I don't think they get it.
There's a band called the Beatles, and they're kind of popular in the 60s and 70s, but we kicked their fucking asses, so. Seriously. Today I can kick Paul McCartney's ass.
Can I ask you to enjoy when your kid's here? You're here to fucking rock. She's hot.
What? I want you to know that. Calm down, Tom. myself. I am so hard.
Think I'd speak for you?
What was that? Fucking Breakfast Club?
Thank you.
Yeah, there it is.
Was it?
Yeah.
It was Breakfast Club.
I don't know.
It's fucking Greek.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
I know that Salt Lake City is very religious. And for you guys, we brought our friend, Jesus the Christ. He'll take you. He'll take your confession. He'll cure your leprosy. He'll part your butt cheeks like the Red Sea. He's Jesus the Christ. And he only has one request from all of you. If you truly love and want to honor him, you will cut the foreskin off of your son's penis. Why not? I don't know why that, but it's not a request, I gotta say.
fault. Why give me?
What's my fault?
You make the set list. You get more involved than anyone. You do this to me. I need a second. You need to tell them a true story about you or something. I need a drink of water. I need to lubricate the esophagus. It's where your dad's dick goes.
This next song is the very first song that Tom and I ever wrote. I wrote the song with Tom on the day that I met him in August of 1992, 32 goddamn years ago. Jesus Christ.
We take anti-aging medicine.